guys, my name is Shavraj from class 5. Today I am telling a story summary of Thomas Alva Edison. So let's start our summary. Thomas Alva Edison was an American scientist. He had many inventors. Now he was trying to make an electric bulb. He was sure that his electric bulb would replace gas lamps, candles and oil lights. He employed 2000 mechanics to produce switches, electric bulbs and dynamos. This would give him change service only if they satisfied to the people. It is very difficult to convince the people that his invention is better than oil lamps. He chose an area of New York, a 1 square mile in the New York, to carry out his experiments. So he make electric bulb very successfully, and he was happy. And whenever you switch on or off the light, say thank you, Mr. Edison. Thank you.